now come to the foot of Giriraj Govardhan, which is spoken by Srila Rupa Goswami Pad to be one of the highest places in Braj. Practically speaking, it is the highest place, because right on Giriraj Govardhan is Sri Shyama Kunda and Radha Kunda, which are the very highest place in the entire universe. So we are sitting here now at Giriraj Govardhan, and this is called Dan Gati. The word Dan means to give some charity. So there is a very beautiful pastime that took place here. And really, when we begin our parikrama, we're beginning from this spot here, generally. So this is a very high place of Prem Kalaha. Prem Kalaha means loving quarrels of Prem. And we know in the pastimes of Radha and Krishna and the gopis, there are always such exchanges going on, which are filled with ras. They appear to be quarrels and arguments, but actually they are just exalting the ras higher and higher. So in this place, Sri Krishna tasted such ras with the gopis. So there was, the incident took place that once Sri Bhakuri Rishi, he was going to perform a very elaborate sacrifice. So all the gopas and gopis in Braja, they always take part in these sacrifices by donating and contributing and bringing so much yogurt, ghee, butter, and so many milk products like this. So one time the gopis were coming with so many pots of yogurt and ghee and such carrying on their heads, and Sri Krishna, along with his sakas, Madhumangal and others, they came to this very place. And at that time, this was the only place, pathway, through which one could cross over Giriraj Govardhan. So Krishna stood here, and he stopped the gopis from moving, and he told them, what are you carrying? They said, oh, we are carrying ghee and butter and so many things for the sacrifice of Bhakuri Rishi. Oh, then you must pay some tax. You cannot go. You cannot pass through here. You must give some dan. So then the gopis said, why? Why should we have to do this? We are always passing through this area. Why suddenly now we have to give some dan? And who are you anyway to tell us this? And he said, oh, I am the collector here. I am the dani. I am the one to whom you must give this charity. And since when? When have you become the dani? Oh, you don't know? This entire Braja, it is my kingdom. And then all the gopis began to laugh. Oh, who says it's your kingdom? Oh, then Krishna said, oh, because you know that Vrinda, this is her forest, her area. It is her property. And she is my wife. So therefore, I own the kingdom also, because the husband also owns the property of the wife. So then all the gopis began to laugh and they said, oh really? Vrinda is your wife? Oh, let us call Vrinda and see what she has to say about this. So they suddenly took Vrinda Devi and they brought her in front of Krishna and the cowherd boys. And they told, oh Vrinda, what do you think about what this black person here is saying, that you are his wife? And then she told, what? Oh, this is impossible. Oh, I have nothing to do with such black persons like this. And all the gopis began clapping and laughing. And she told, she said, yes, it is true that Vrindavan is my kingdom. But actually, I have donated my entire kingdom to the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. So now she is Vrindavaneshwari, and this is her kingdom. So in this way, Sri Krishna was defeated by them, but nevertheless, he forcibly took their tax toll, and in the form of yogurt and butter and ghee. But really, what was this representing? Oh, this was representing the very brain from the core of their hearts, and very beautifully they gave this dan to Krishna here. But we know that just a little ways down from here on this parikrama marg, as we will go on our Govardhan parikrama, there's another place called Dan Nivartan Kunda. And that means the place where the revenge was gotten by the gopis.
Dancing more, dancing, dancing this side.
Oh, yes,
dancing, 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 wow. Left side.
Wow.
Dancing, dancing.
প্রথম স্কন্ধ দ্বিতীয় তৃতীয় চতুর্থ পঞ্চম
Krishna was walking with the cows on the Govardhan, and Radhika, she saw Krishna and she lost consciousness. It was the Jyeshtha, it was a very summer hot month, Jyeshtha month, and rocks were pointed like needles, like thorns, and they were extremely hot. And however, Radhika, she did not experience any pain walking on these rocks of Govardhan, though they were so pointed and so hot. However, the Sakhis experienced great suffering seeing the condition of Srimati Radhika, that she was not experiencing actually any pain, though she was looking for Krishna everywhere. And so this is the nature of Anurag, that whatever pain one experiences in service of Krishna, in love and affection for Krishna, that prema, that suffering, the prema makes us seem like happiness. So though it is suffering, it seems like happiness. This is the nature of anurag, deep affection for Krishna. And your realization of Krishna is coming in the heart. So this is the anuragamayi lilasthali. This is the pastime place of Krishna, which is full of anurag. And we have come here to collect the foot dust of the gopis. And we offer obeisances unto this place. And we pray here that we will get some taste for serving Sri Radha Madhav.
अरे बैठो पर रुपा
चाली चाली छा रहो
Okay.
Hey, don't pull. Here, there you go, finish.
Uy, Dios mío, ¿te me rajuñan?
No.
Didi, this problem.
No.
मेट्रो उसको बता दे नंदगांव में हम लोग उद्धव क्यारी पेड़ कदम इत्यादि को विकसित करना चाहते थे परोर से, किंतु उसमें भी न जाने क्यों आड़ंगा लगा के अपने तो आप करेंगे ही हम लोग करेंगे भी ये लोग भी करेंगे तो बता दे इनको भी बहुत यहाँ पर बाधा दिया जमुना जी का प्रदूषण और वृंदावन को तो भी हम लोग स्वच्छ बनाने की चेष्टा कर रहे हैं वो भी उसको भी गवर्नमेंट ने न जाने क्या वो चाहते खैर जैसे भी हो तो आप लोग बड़े भारी सौभाग्यवान हैं जो यहाँ पर आए हैं तो भी कुंड से प्रार्थना करें कि जन्म जन्म के अपराध अनर्थ दूर हो और कृष्ण के चरणों में भक्ति हो ब्रज की भक्ति
परिक्रमा We gave our pranam at Dan Gati, then Govinda Kund, Sankarshan Kund, Apsara Kund, Naval Kund, Rasa Stali, Raga Pandit's Gufa, the cave of Raga Pandit, and now we have come to this place, Sri Suravi Kund. See, Suravi is being one transcendental cow. Very, very dear to Sri Krishna. When Indra committed the offense of inundating Vrajamandala with a heavy downpour of rain and trying to flood it, Vrajamandala and destroy all Vrajavasis, then it would have been very difficult for him to get forgiveness from Sri Krishna. So he came here with Surabhi. What is Krishna's relationship with the cows? Krishna considers himself to be the servant of the cows, the worshipper of the cows. So when Surabhi came first, then Krishna's heart was melted and she prayed to Krishna on behalf of Indra. And then Krishna, he was very favorably disposed to Indra and forgave him for his offenses. Vaishnavare Abhidana Krishna Dayamoy Ehe no Paranapati Abhinasadai When Vaishnava prays to Krishna on our behalf, at that time Krishna's heart melts and he gives mercy. So we have come to this place at the foot of Giraj Govardhan, Surabhi Kund, and we are praying. And by the mercy of this place, Krishna will be very kind and forgive the offenses that we've committed in this life and thousands of other lives and thereby give us a chance to enter into pure bhakti, give us a chance to enter into the eternal service of the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. So here is one gentleman, very nice devotee, Dr. Sanjay, and he has done so much service to assist Gurudev in the construction of Giridhari Gaudiya Math and the renovation of Brahmakund, very close to Manasi Ganga. So Gurudev has been renovating many of the holy places such as Sarakadamba, Udhav Kyari and other places. It seems that the local government, they won't do anything to restore these places with devotees from all over the world. They're coming and trying to do something. So if the government will not help anyway, all devotees and Mr. Sanjay, under the guidance of Gurudev, try to preserve these places so that when pilgrims come, they can have darshan of these places and always remember the pastimes of Sri Krishna performed in those places.
Did you see that? He put it down in my hand and then took some.
И главное, они спокойные, они не нахальные, не нападают. Спокойно кушают, видишь?
Tuve suerte cuando salí una motorrilla. Estaba yendo por justo, me llegó una motorrilla.
Actually very intelligent.
Wow.
Oh,
good.
Yeah.
No, no,
Hey,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. May this darling boy Krishna be happy. So then by the mercy of Giriraj Govardhan,